All right, we have Crazy Eight motorcycles rolling into the water right now. Competition has begun for Crazy Eights. We're keeping his show moving. All right, Dusty Brazel making a pass, doing his thing. He goes through on the top end. 888 is the number, and he went 886 with a one. As we move along with Worldwide Bearings Crazy Eights. Amit Sharma out of India and Randy Parker out of Jasper, Alabama. Team Elite Octane India, Amit Sharma, 888 Racing. Not going to make it. Randy Parker with the win on that one. Spencer Claycomb with the win on that pass. Spencer with an 897 on the 888 Worldwide Bearings Index number. Blinking double red lights right now. We'll see what that's happening. Spencer Claycomb just made his run. We had Alfredo Rogliano in the left lane. Not quite sure what's transpiring on the top end, but I know we're going to find out real quick so we can get right back to it and continue on with our race program.
Randy Parker, Crazy Eights. Randy Parker, Crazy Eights, I do need you to report back to the lanes. Randy Parker, Crazy Eights, I need you to report back to the lanes, please.
Four twenty. You need to get to your bike, please. 4:20. You need to get to your bike.
Crazy Eight racers, you need to be with your motorcycles. That lane is moving quickly. If you're not with your bike, when those bikes advance to go to the water, they will go without you. If you are a Crazy Eight racer, you need to be with your motorcycle. Crazy Eights is racing right now. If you're not with your bike, they will go without you. Crazy Eights, Worldwide Baron Crazy Eights racing action continuing here right now. Crazy Eights racers, you need to be with your motorcycle. The class is racing, the action's on the racetrack. If you're not with your bike when we call you and when those bikes move to the lanes and move up to the ready line and then go to the starting line, if you're not with your bike, they will go without you. You know better. It is your responsibility to be with your bike and move when your lane moves. Crazy Eight action continuing out on that racetrack. Pablo Gonzalez, Carolina, Puerto Rico. Jerome Hill, Thomasville, Georgia. Jerome Hill is in the right lane. Pablo Gonzalez on the left side. As we continue moving on with Crazy Eights, Worldwide Barons Crazy Eights action. Jerome Hill with the win on that one. And it's on to the next pair. The racing action, 888, our Crazy Eights class, Worldwide Barons Crazy Eights. Competition is tough, competition is tight all night. The racers are working really hard. They're ripping through the lanes well now. Thank you. Moving on with our 888 action. Norwin Dania of Aruba. Norwin Dania of Aruba. Nice clean launch, looks good. Been hanging in that left lane all night. Makes a good pass. Goes 9-0 on the 888 index number of Worldwide Bearings Crazy Eights. We are almost done with them. We're going to move into CNS Custom Street ET once we complete this class. Team Elite Octane from India. Amit Sharma of India. Slightly red, 007 on the reaction time. So the win goes to the opponent in the opposite lane, competitor number 908. Crazy Eights action continues here as we dwindle down the numbers of the bikes. It's getting late and we're getting down in numbers, and we're going to continue to work with that. And I will give you an update straight ahead on where we're at and where we're going with this program. As Crazy Eights continues to burn the midnight oil. Very proud of all these racers hanging tough, going out there swinging it every round, hard as they can to get the racing in. That's what we do. We're working just as hard as we can and make it work. Carlo Testa of Akron, Ohio. Gets away clean in the right lane. It looks like a nice, straight, safe pass. Went 9-0 at 150 miles an hour on that one. All right, attention in the house. I'm going to give you an update on where we're at right now. An update for all my racers. Bring you up to... snuff on the program, let you know exactly where we're at and exactly where we're going with this, as it is getting kind of late out there. All right, we are getting ready to conclude Crazy Eights, Worldwide Bearing Crazy Eights, and it kind of looks like we've taken care of that, which means we are moving in a CNS Custom Street ET. They will be rolling out next. Motorcycles that are in the lanes right now for CNS Custom Street ET, we will run all of you. You've been out there, you've been waiting, you were called to the lanes. We are going to run all of you. in CNS Custom Street ET. Once you have completed your runs, we are going to call it a night and wrap it up. That's the order I've been given. So the remaining classes that are still in need of completion, which would be Pro ET, some Street ET action, and also V-Twin, what we will do is we are going to split the points and money equitably amongst the remainder of the racers for Saturday night, for our Saturday night action, and we are going to call it a night. So to clarify once again for you so you understand, CNS Custom Street ET, that's out there in lane two, and you've been out there a while. You are all going to run right now. We will run you. Your runs will count as usual. We're going to send you down that track and get her done. Once you have completed your runs, that's going to call it a night. Now, clearly, there's some more racing that would have been taking place for Pro ET, Street ET, and V-Twin. But for those three classes, it is too late at night to keep going. We'd be here till 3, 4 in the morning, considering we got to get up and run the big program tomorrow. The call has been made that that is not going to happen. So Pro ET, Street ET, and V-Twin. Once we conclude Street ET coming out of lane two, your points and purses will be split equitably amongst the racers. And we thank you for cooperation and patience. But right now, we're going to carry on with our CNS Custom Street ET bikes that are in lane two. Let's get you guys into the water and get you up here, and let's get it going. James DeMille's Florida left line, right side Floyd Smith. James DeMille's of Florida is over in the left lane. That's the Strange Engineering side of the track. Summit Racing side, red light start. That concludes that pair. Going down the racetrack at a speed of about 5 miles an hour. This is really not the time for that. Brandon White and Randall Meeks coming up next is the next pair. Brandon White out of Winston-Salem, North Carolina, in the left lane, giving it a good go. Randall Meeks, Tallahassee, Florida. And we are kicking it with this program. We are going to get her done, my friends. Don Horta all set on his pass. Dwayne Wills will be next. And Duffy Freeman. What up, Donnie? Hi, Steve Lashley out of Americus, Georgia. Now there's a familiar piece of territory. Daniel Ingram out of Tallahassee, Florida. Daniel Ingram in the light lane. Ingram gets away clean. He's on a 985 dial, 894 for Steve Lashley. They are going at it. And up on the top end where it counts the most, Daniel Ingram goes 10-10 on a 985 dial for the win. Steve Lashley is all set with that set. Thank you. All right, we'll see if we can get this program back on track. Right now we got Bernard Gilbert of Covington, Georgia in the right lane. That should be Chris Rolls in the left lane.